Hi there. It's Wednesday, October 29th, 2014, and I just wanted to stop by and do this little video. And I want to talk a little bit about hope and probably pray for any of you out there that are in a situation where you just feel like it's never going to change. And you're stuck in a situation and you need God's intervention, and that you need Him to do something quickly for you. And I just was thinking about hope, and hope, you know, hope, faith, and love. The greatest disease is love. We need hope, and then we need faith, and we need love. And so I want to pray for any of you out there that are feeling hopeless in your situation, whatever the situation may be. Maybe you're not feeling so hot. Maybe you're feeling really tired. Maybe you're in a situation in your job where you're feeling like this ain't it. This can't be forever. And you just you've maybe even prayed, and you need God to deliver you and into a better situation, a better job, and a home life, home situation, marriage, relationship. Maybe you're lonely. Maybe you feel like you've been bullied. Maybe you feel like nobody loves you. You know, we got to always realize that God loves us. First of all, God loves us. And His love is pure and holy, and it is forever, okay? And you may go through life feeling so alone and so like your family has forsaken you, friends have forsaken you, they don't support you. Sorry about the phone. Your situation, you just go through life and it's day after day after day. If you get the drift, if you get what I'm saying. So, Lord, I lift up these people out there that might be going through any of these situations out there. Maybe they're being abused. Father, whatever it is, I pray, God, that you give them a miracle of deliverance. I pray that you'll change their situation for the better, Father, immediately. I pray for your protection over them, Lord God. Pray for protection. And thank you for the blood of Jesus, the angels of God over them, Lord. Thank you, Father God, for all the promises of God are yea and amen. And I just pray that you'll give them hope and faith, and every day they'll continue to walk with you and be refreshed by you by reading your word, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Father. And we give you all the praise and glory for all this. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, people, thank you so much for tuning in, and have a good day, okay? Okay, bye-bye.